Hallelujah. Welcome our dear brethren to today's service. We thank you for watching, thank you for listening, and we thank the Lord for giving us this privilege to once again come to the churches at their houses. And the brethren, Paul is speaking and he's saying in 1 Philemon 1:2, and he's saying, he's speaking to the church in their house, and he's saying to Archippus and Achitus, to their churches in their houses, and he's greeting them. And so we greet you in the name of the Lord. For this is not us, but Christ who lives in us. For the Bible says in 1 John 5:20 that the Son of Man has come, and he has given us the understanding. So join us today, even as we gather to worship and praise him, even as we listen to the word that he has given to his servant, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Now, I would like to welcome the praise and worship team so that they can lead us with one chorus or a number, and we will thank and worship the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. Welcome. Welcome.
Sahili kuabudiwa.
thank the Lord for that session, and we believe that you have been blessed as we have worshipped Him into His presence. And now is another time we want to rejoice and give Him some praises. For David got a secret, and he knew whatever he could do for the Lord is just to praise Him in His presence. And that is what we are going to do today. We are going to praise Him with a number, and then we will listen to the word of the day, and we believe you are going to be blessed. Hallelujah. Come on, people, are you ready to praise Him? Are you ready to rejoice and give Him some praises? Can I hear you shout? Can I hear you shout? Hallelujah. Now you can just love your hands. You can just love your hands. Hallelujah.
Come on.
blessing. Amen, amen. Now God bless you for that session. May God keep you. We are yet to come for another session. Just keep contact. Keep contact as you keep social distance, as we are going to listen to the word of God from our man of God. Hallelujah. Amen. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.